Questions are to clarify and not to trap. John chapter 8 and verse 6. They were trying to trap him into saying something they could use against him, but Jesus stooped down and wrote in the dust with his finger. The text read here describes a significant incident that happened during the lifetime of Jesus' ministry. A woman was caught red-handed in adultery, and they brought her before Jesus for his opinion and the kind of punishment that he would want to give her. The people who brought her to Jesus knew that Moses' law declares that stones must be thrown on her. However, they brought her to Jesus and questioned him so that they can trap him with his answer and find genuine reason why Jesus could be arrested. The interesting part about the incident was that Jesus never answered anyone. He wrote something on the dust and declared that those who have no sin in them to cast the first stone. None were left. All of them went, beginning from the old to the young. It is so sad to know that people brought her to judge her and make her a laughing stock. They questioned Jesus not to have an answer or clarify or affirm the idea of Moses. It was just to trap Jesus with his words in such an incident. It could become the best reason for him to be publicly reprimanded. Questions. Are they so important in life? Yes, it is. If it is asked for genuine reason, for clarification, and inquisitive to understand something that which is complicated. The disciples had questioned Jesus on several occasions. They questioned Jesus about prayer, about the number of times to forgive someone when they have wronged them. When Jesus gave them the answers and often taught them, they willingly learnt and followed it implicitly. Do we ask questions to clarify or to trap people? Questions are often asked by those who prefer to learn and equip themselves. 90% of the people never bother to ask questions, but those who ask have the quest to learn or the thrill to challenge the presenter to prove that they have outsmarted the resource person. Questions are healthy if it is asked for the purpose of knowledge enhancement. Questions are to clarify, not to trap. Amen.